I'm going to show you how to find your Pi server serial number or your site number. A site is typically a plant or an office that owns one or more Pi servers. OSIsoft uses a site number to uniquely identify the site, and serial numbers to uniquely identify the Pi servers. There are a couple scenarios where you need to provide one of these numbers, for example, when opening a tech support case. To find your Pi server serial number, you'll need access to Pi System Management Tools. If you don't have this application installed locally, you can also find it on the Pi Data Archive server. Once you open up Pi System Management Tools, navigate to Operation, and then Licensing. Expand the General section, and your Pi server serial number is the installation ID here. You can also find your site number and Pi server serial numbers on the tech support website. Once you've signed in, navigate to My Support, and then My Products. All of your sites will be listed here, and this number is your site number. If you expand your site, you'll see all of your Pi servers under that site, and you'll also see their serial numbers. If you don't have an SSO account, or you don't see your sites here, watch our video, What is an SSO account and how do I create one, for instructions.